Oh, man, we're going so well too. Some bitch. All right. Oh well. Let's do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Water. I have two Discord messages. Why? Woo. Let's go back into it. Final check. The final chapter. Raise my volume a little bit. Check this. Lower this a little bit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck you. We have to do this fucking boss again. Yes, I don't give a shit what you say. Just let me fucking kill your. Now let me kill her. Stop crawling away. Yeet! Yeet. Ah, that wasn't so hard. Who fucking died? And she's a bitch. Oh. Yeah, I don't care. Yeah. Is there anyone on the phone? Can anyone hear me? Yeah. You fucking dumbass. Shut the fuck up. Give me the gun. Let's go kill this prick. Huh? Oh. Ah, so you're the one causing the ruckus. Damn right, you fucking ruined my life. What's your business here? Actually, why don't we skip the details? I've done so many horrible things. Nothing seems to really matter anymore, does it? I'm not going anywhere, as you can see. Just go ahead. Whatever you came here to do, do it. Dead. Just like that, we finished it. That's how close we were to the ending. Oh, goddammit. Computer crashed right there. If only it had stayed a little bit longer. Oh well. Whew, I knew I was gonna like. Let me lower volume a bit. I knew I was gonna like Hotline Miami from when I first watched it. I think I watched number two, maybe, or maybe a little bit of number one. Tarkov, even outside of Tarkov.